Welcome back to the All of Seven Podcast Show, the trending stories. And tonight, I want to tell you something. We've got good news from World Bank Logistics, COA. We are your best option. Transporter from abroad to Zimbabwe. World Bank Logistics is your number one choice. We can do goods about World Bank. We provide flexible, reliable shipping solutions, whether by sea or air. Our experienced team will ensure your cargo arrives safely and on time. Not quite. So we World Bank Logistics. Saka pa mepo amu kunza zvine muchadenga mu mepo umo. Air freight services. Roads and tukutala pano fast and efficient. Nekukurumbidza inosvika nenguva real time tracking kuti product yakora zvinhu zvako kuba goods ako ari papi as we speak. Ari asimuka mu London, amu Rwanda, asimuka mu Rwanda, amu Ethiopia. Real time tracking and also customize the solutions for sensitive cargo. Kune zvinhu zvinopwanyika pwanyika zvese. Isu tine matakura tinoita isu we World Bank Logistics. Then also ocean freight services. Tine yatinoti cost effective. Kuene zvinhu nemumvura kunoti chipei. Kuno batsira zvakarewa nezvinhu zvekuti hazvisi hazvo pahari, but tichakuachipira. Use our ocean freight services and also expert handling of bulk and oversized cargo. Mota chaidzo chaidzo dzinouya dziri muship dzichibva kunzvimbo dzakasiyana, be it UK, Australia, muchida kuunza back kuZimbabwe. Shipping aiwaka makangobata ve World Bank Logistics. Tinokwanisa kukubatsira. Then regular updates, tinokupai maupdates ezvinhu zvenyu zvese pamunee muchiunza zvinhu zvenyu kuno kuZimbabwe, from abroad or from Zimbabwe to abroad. We also do those services, we offer those services. Choose World Bank Logistics for all your shipping needs. Akula kukanganwa. You can contact us today on 0772 961 224 0772 961 224. That's the number at the ultimate World Bank Logistics. Also info@worldbank.co.zw. Muti bata ipapo anytime magasununguka aiwaka tinosangana muchirongwa zvakasiyana siyana nesu isuve World Bank Logistics.
Every dollar sent home from the diaspora by your loved ones represents their hard work and commitment to ensuring that you're all taken care of. That's why we want to ease their experience and make it more convenient. With Sasai Money Transfer, sending money from the diaspora is free and you receive the money straight into your EcoCash USD wallet, ready for you to spend and cash out for free. That way, you can receive money to help you alleviate the impact of the drought on you and your family, buy groceries, pay school fees, renew your insurance, pay bills, and more within a few taps on your phone. And you're guaranteed access to USD cash from any registered EcoCash outlet nationwide. Tell your family in the diaspora to send money with Sasai Money Transfer today. Let's fight the El Nino-induced drought together. EcoCash. Live life the EcoCash way.
The views expressed by our guests in the following video are solely the opinions of our guests and do not necessarily reflect the views and or opinions of the All of Seven Podcast Show. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hello guys, my name is DJ Ola 7 Owen. We're Kwamadona, the Chief Air Marshal on your number one podcast show in the land, the Ola 7 Podcast Show. And this is the Trending Stories segment where we talk about everything trending. Muma streets, paipais, rugitika, patonas, nyayadzes, even by social media. We talk about all of that here on the Ola 7 Podcast Show. And guys, guess what? Today I've got someone special. Is my co-host, all of you, I'm not saying Mayandina Yaya good vibes here, but tonight, Yaya is not on the show, she's away on business, but I've got Fritz Donzo. Commander go pisa mastritsi, non zi Fritz, ndi andina yapana bauti, but trane kakumbu pepeta nyazi, kitika mastritsu umu, tikizi bata zese pa podcast. But anyways, gandhi muchinga midze, Fritz, suri say zi, my brother.
Goma ola.
No, tiri pose, my level, zari zi.
This is actually correct. Paco peace up.
Ah, must be then. I think this is actually correct. But no, but no, pizza.
Tuku apia mafone wano.
No, no, no. But ku apia iko koma yeti na ku invite ndo ku pisa kwacho. Dr. Pisa kwacho. Ene ndruko na mkoma na ndanji checka even social media platforms lagi. Fred Donzo on Facebook, he's sitting on 285,000 followers. That's not a joke, my brother. 285. And also, if you are watching, don't forget to follow him as well on his page. I can see your Fred Donzo. No, can also like, can also like even on YouTube. No, no subscribe. Why not?
Chogali.
Yeah.
Chogali.
What's a Jerry? Do you know? Don't go not subscribe.
Yeah, she is. Just to kumbira.
And then you come out, guys. Mungo subscribe also to Shambi Zagaraga. But anyways, let's get into it. You know, Patron is 22. Like I said, and did you know that tomorrow, 1 August, it is Girlfriend's Day? Wow, 1 August, Girlfriend's Day. That's not going to tell you guys that the Vagaraz Yanyazacho.
Girlfriend. Listen, girlfriend.
Bira girlfriend, mangwana is what we celebrate.
Ah, boys, did you cura that I did once Darawane girlfriend? Small house. Girlfriend, girlfriend.
Girlfriend, all right.
Oh, Vascana.
Vascana, my baby.
But why are you asking this? It was Kana and one cards.
No problem, you get it. And I don't want to fungo. But my baby, couldn't Women's Day, couldn't Chakati Day, girlfriend, Zugu, and this Mother's Day, what about things?
I. Tauto kumbiro iti jambi. Iti jambi.
Guys.
Kune summit. Ngatimbo siyana inesho kuita zwaskari.
I think you're spot on. Guys, mazwinsuwa. My baby, tomorrow there's no Girlfriend's Day. Boys, tukumbo focus on SADC, industrialization, chichichichi. Ndwe tumayana yuka summit.
Nae wakumana. Tauti nangangana waskana.
Tosia sinzuri serious.
Ngatimbo ite zwinsu upenyi.
First. So. Summit yaga tabaza kawea yombo disevo on Girlfriend's Day, but I wonder kuti on Girlfriend's Day was kana vanhu kwachi expect that she should just say happy Girlfriend's Day, or it's a day yet not celebrated show up or something.
Ah, was kana chiri kukatonzi kune birthday ra president.
Exactly.
Vanhu kwaitoda maruo
kuti nasi birthday ra president, but asuzi okanganwa here.
Vanhu kwaitoda allowance.
Hey,
pa summit papo vanhu kwaitoda something.
And if I saw it, if I want to do something. No, no, no. Guys, I don't know the short name page. I'm not sure. Because it's Mbavu. Zangu. And it's Chira, guys. And it's Chira. But anyways, Hatiperi is doing it. Takaona guys, a billboard. Ragiga. Kunyu new shop. You know. Have you seen it, friends?
Yeah. I'm going to pay for it. Tatukara, then billboard. Yeah, billboard Donzvo naro. Chinjaganaka. I see you could train. Dorugupisa, my mamma tells you pisa.
Exactly.
Billboard Rugupisa.
Say what in billboard Rugupisa, what, Perry?
Ah, I'm going to scroll like a form than Masanganaro.
Oh, I'm going to say Rabuda.
Munosanganaro.
Is it a bad thing, though?
Awa chinjaganaka. Ayo bubu chinjaganaka.
Right.
Yawa chinjaganaka ndatipere.
Ayo famba kutaura hapo. Taura zoda taura friends. Yatsara che. Uri chine bubu drad pain.
Ayo bubu dibo.
Eh.
Ayo bubu ndi taka akandi proud isa.
Takato
faro nazo. Zvino zvinofadza.
You are very proud of him.
Onewo munhu ano designer achikwanisa kuisa munhu muombe.
Right.
Samkoma JP pa bubu.
Right.
Ya zvino zvinotifadza. Zvinotifadza. Says what? Eh, soon as I can act.
What do you want to say, friends? Says that you.
I want to do to come JP. Wanga de Marie, do I so?
Papa Billboard.
Eh, that was your my prices like. But you mean before Wanga de Marie?
Because my Billboard. My Billboard has my 5 oil.
Because I'm coming JP, my
Billboard. Eh, boys, I don't go market like a wishes of face. So
Twitter, I see show mere ya mataura.
Oh, you know, maybe I'm going to rope kutangira.
Kutangira.
Asking price, but you know, kira.
I can earn my 500 in the dog as a rang.
Dog as a rang. So, uti at Peter Gabadamari. I'm going to rudi chine, people drat, paid by a jabri.
And rudi right. People drat, right.
I can consult the jabri, the rudi jan, now because I'm going to be able to. I'm going to say, I'm going.
Ah, ungangwe samunu baba. Mkoma.
Unongwana waisika mazirizi ka billboard drads down.
Eh, ungoisa kamunu.
Ah, katvakashanda one love.
But that's
a good endorsement, Ja President, endorsing Hatiperi brand. Yeah, well done, Ja President. Thank you so much, my Baba, Baba Muku Junior. Because the level area, kutongo zote Ja President, ariba sini nago, zune zili
mbeiri. Zune zili mawezi.
Right, moving on, and Uruzapani Mwenye Rikuyo is on my streets right now. Baba Harare is set to launch, you know, his gospel album, Repentance, on the 4th of August, you know, Sunday. It is Sunday, Jai.
Yeah, wafunga suka moyo. Do indo kandaka katanga wabata.
Yuri suka moyo.
Kakata uku, ngango tika ka GT light.
Mm-hmm. Uka GT light. I didn't see that one coming, okay.
Ah, when I was waiting my Pro Max,
I think
she's right, because Moon aga come cheer.
Mm-hmm. But yeah. What do you think about his transition from, you know, from secular music to gospel music?
Gospel.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Simon Alinga on a Jesu. I would tell you, Jesse.
Uh-huh.
But Panamari Kashama go to Anzi. Mari,
mm-hmm.
Kana tiri kuchechi zvino zvirote chitoti hachisi zvakwamwari.
Right.
Saka pana Mwari kashoma kuti mari ivaita sei.
Ive yafamba.
Ya, saka zviri right. Zviri right. For upenyu hwavo naMwari wavo, zviri right.
Asi muhomwe yavo hazviri right.
Asi muhomwe yavo because kutaura chokwadi generator ikanzi yarira apa. Hey. Generator.
Ino jambi za wani.
Saka, mizigi ye, ya kato sana ye, gaina kana achai.
Zemurara, ijisi naruto bata izuzi. Zemurara.
Chataura nao, ndeo na wakumbira nitore masongo. Eh.
Ufamba, kunao.
Duita angu, angu.
Saka, in fact, mariacho ye masongo za ya, even kumakufa kuma online platforms, ye masongo za wani. Awache tu yitora futi, ya sinzo katindo. Bozi mari ye jiti.
Ayo. Wanu kona kuyitora, se wachipupura uti, munona mari. Yakambo ita ndishiri kuchi. Kungota uro anduka turo ma testimony anobvumizwa.
Right, eh.
Mari anda pa kumusiki nasi.
Ndizozo.
Yakabva kuchi.
Yakabva uku uku.
Ya ndofunga ndomari dzavari pa offering.
Uku offering. But kuona kwako was it a good move though?
Ah, chagara saro dzese yekuenda kuna Mwari na kushata.
Mhm.
Asi inotirwadzei. Acho ndochokwadi. Pozi ndikatanga kufunga ndatanga ita maskits ye gospel.
Right.
Shiti Aaron, hey Moses. Ah, ya muka ile wana wezi. Amelo, pangwe.
Ya muka ile wana wezi.
Ene ni zato dakwe.
Zato chinja.
Ta utu ikta taka to
bata. Uri sobo. Timbo refrefu. Imbaibiri.
Imbaibiri. Amelo.
Mawana.
Azwala iwo wachizi.
Wachizi ta urira.
Wachizi
ntira. Bozi. Ay. Wana wachinji nukuna wati wana wachizi. Zirukuba nita kugamchira. And also, but I think, Pawaka release among my tracks on YouTube. Ndakanga tona chinji vakamhanya kunoona. I'm sure vanhu vaida kunoona kuti ndizvo here zvakamira sei here, because my viewers akakati one day.
Ah, my viewers ndakatoma.
Akakati one day zvishua kuti vanhu maybe tomboti panga vanhu vaida kunoona kuti zvakamira sei kana kuti vanhu vato support genuinely sei Baba Harare, you know.
Yeah, plus ku Zimbabwe tine vanhu vane moyo.
Yeah.
Kuzimbabwe kuna wanu wane moyo ze kutodaro. Waka atoda kukusupporta ne moyo weze
wano kutigira.
Wano kutigira. Saka ndino mba kutipa kwanu. Waka atono enda ne moyo chayo kutodaro.
Waka pedza ma sports.
Chokwadi.
Mm.
Razima tikizi ndu kunzu kwanza haru kufamba ze kutodaro.
Exactly. Ende datona atipere ambo poster chiti. Anzi pani mwana atobi some 4 digit. Anonymous. Angu tina kupai 4 digit. Saka 4 digit is like 1,000 and above.
Ya, yeah, ichokwadi. Mm. Ichokwadi.
Kuma tau wiko kuku. Arutigira
kwa mbele mbele. Ya, shuru kwendeka. Saka saru zei right.
Mm-hmm.
Tuvu na tindu kwa next ningi.
Kana kulonchi kwa kumano tindu kira kulonchi.
Kulonchi. Eh, tuko na ngoji.
Bozi line up hiri kwa ndiye gospel uchetika. Wambona line up aje?
Ah, kutori
kune, na wane. Kune line up ye gospel papa yege hege. Ndwe hiri hiko kuku.
Ah.
Hmm. Saka manja atisu kuzi yao tizu wakamira zi. Asini nindi change ndiri kwa shangu. Ndurugu hende.
Omichange mwere. Ndakarambi zwa.
Nani?
Na iu, adofunga dadone maso, endi chisama kwa...
Kwa nyengerera?
Kwa nyengerera pano, chiru kutu wabunza.
Watu zanzo wakura mbizireji?
Ai, izuiduka ze kutakwa, sata chatara zesi ya...
Kwanza anu, uyo unudakwa, saka uskudi wakulo nji?
Uskudi wakumara wakumani.
Ai, unofana wazantumu wa ndotinde ukira iku kupa kutakwa, ndotinde ukira ipapo.
Aaaa, ndofunga, buwazi uwa watu wakatendo kawari wega, wana utendo ukira pano wano chishi.
That's very wega. Okay, let's find out from Baba that a team put together about the Baratins. My preparations in this new album, Rependency. Akamira say, we got zero Zavo. Varkus Famsa say, Bos Mukomana are the Ari Serious Pazun Jage. Panyaye new album Ronzo Repentance. We imi varukona varukumba. So far bamakatera marimarins was say. Regarding Bonzo Baba Rari kuti zvakamera sei. Baba Rari say say. Musha Musha my brother, you're live on the podcast and tikutaura nemi pano. Ndinamukoma Fritz Donzo ari pano.
Baba vona ne WhatsApp ko vona ita mhere nayo ola.
Aiwa, taita kuti chete inoita kuti titaure nguva yakati rebei. Isinga kati kati network.
Yes, aga. Saka una item but don't wash it
okay. Muna
akati tikataura kuti disa.
Ira hafu kai.
Ndati mudzei kuti mwari wedu ndimwari anopa. Saka kana uchifonera nyaya dzakakosha kudai unofanira kuti chiro $100. Kutora ibozi nyaya yakakosha.
So far mwari hasati watipa.
Wapazwa here baba nayo. Ah, wona. Are got him pinned in the phone. I think I forgot that. I was. I didn't get that. But got it. I remember phone. I'm just able. Could you see? Zinya to chisa. But it's out in your songs. One year, this new album, Rake, Renon Zero Repentance, we got zero. To that album, advanced stages, Nichi Nichi, Satrump, not Jacob. So, Mira say, Igo was traveling to the chain. A Kunarum comment section. Urkwenda nani, urkwenda ere, ku new album, Rababa Harare. Fred Sartons, I got Miss Wagans in Bomira.
I was at the tower.
Sagar getting the Uti, Sagamira say, Tim Pins in the church, but I did one Zaguji. What's up here, Luchi? Sagatragons, what Sagamira say? I mean, a suit of phone, yeah, again, get out of Nesa Nitri Yagi. Yeah, it's Tanai. Tazokufona ni chai chai yomanji. Tazokupizi.
Ah, dana wala utokufona na nyangu asuka watogona. Kurezikiko.
Maji maa kutuwa na offering je ufone la wanu ili asmira hii kuri ningina.
Ah, Kurezikiko. Wakatangu randaka ramba waturize kulonji.
Andi muza na ita randaka rambizu wa kuenda kulonji.
Korumba nire.
Arguramba kuita na English salvation prayer yiku yiku gashira jesu.
Pazitaka gashira.
Ayi wabandika kutu jeri ya confessor wani kuti.
Jesu wakamjiro hafamu kena yeka yukututu nudu nombudisa mwongu ndotu uyu. Andita ngari mwongu.
Ah, inga ya nindi rumbo ndina wani uto ziwa setu watendo kwa wani. Inga kuta uto ziwa hu. Kutu antungu etu kwa wakati.
Andina je kugirwa. Kadari nye kugirwa. Andina je kugirwa kaini.
Asa gachiri pauri chiri uuta zisa. Indaka bisa jiti pa upeji wangu. Ya indita zisa kukama wangu na mwari wakai wa uri street.
Saka ndika siya maskizi kampane kamanaka ndogara ndaka posta kai koji.
Aiwa. Andina kuti siya. Salvation is personal. Uweno mwani chunjanu zwa mles bitch. Tuchiku ndita zisa kunya kushika paduze.
Saka ima bara re mato simba mnya zajo.
Ndina kusimba inini ndaka simbiswa.
Because pokaya ku interview last time unozeva no anoya kutora serious mukomana tori serious pazvinhu zvake mukomana akafunga kuti hapa ngechi uda kuti kungopusha uchi ma works ako chichi but tutona kuti pazvinhu zvacho mutori serious king.
Tingapusha ma works tichitamba nesara mwari here DJ.
Aiwa zvichokwadi zvisingaita azvibudi.
Ndokufarisa kwemhando yekwamusoro-soro. But I think vanhu havasi kuunderstanda kuti mwari anochedza vanhu nenzira dzakasiyana.
Icho kwadi.
Anenge achiona kunge magitari aripo pastudio aripo. Munhu anongoenda ondoimba ojiti kana handipatova negepe.
Yatopo gepi makatosiya magadzira trend yakanaka.
Saka anoona kunge ini ndakatadza kurisiya kana kuti ndichatambura nondasiya chiti. Haapesa apa ndaimborarama. Handaingorarama here semuimbi. Kasi ndichiri kutoimba.
Apa tirikunzwa kuti tirikunzwa mashoko ari kufamba kuti anzi band renyu makatoita disband kuti aiwa akomana chiona izvokuti muite itsvagai
handina kumbodaro but inyaya yekuti panotendeuka munhu uchienda kune imwe kingdom inotsamwa yotanga kucreata nyaya kuti discredit mwari so ine agenda inenge iripo ndeyekuti mwari havatendeutse munhu uye mwari so unonzi aiwa iwo wakatendeutswa nezvakati. Kana tikazodai bendi wazoti bendi That's very true.
So tell us about the preparations. Akamira sema preparations and magadziriro kuti zvatirikutarisira ndezvipi?
Ah, tinotenda Mwari, Mwari ndimwari akatendeka because izvozve pakugadzirira tafamba. So then as theater iyo ndo pache chakatsva ipapo ende zvinhu zvese zvakarongeka like Mwari vari kungosimudzawo vanhu vari kupindira kuti chinhu chii.
Chiende mberi.
Saka
ma artists line up zvakamira sei?
Yeah, tine ma gospel artists vari kundisupporta zvakasimba. Vose ukatasarondoro wachoru ukashava munhu anozokujegerawo nemashoko anenge achibva left right center. So pane mukoma wangu varipo anenge achindisimbisa chaizvo tekishuwazama. And ari kundimendawo nekubatsira nzira yacho vana minister Mahendere. Minister Michael Mahendere.
Yes.
Ndo vamwe vari mulife yangu izvozvi. Vakawanda vana Sebastian Magacha vari kuuya futi kulonja vana Jonah Chivasa vana vana Tekina vana batsira ishasha iwe ndovele iwe shamari iwe kana uchida kuuya kulonja gamuchira Jesse live izvozvi ipapo
takagamuchira tositosimudza maoko here munomu wakomana
handisi kuzvizinyinyi va Ukoya nekoti pastage.
Aiwa, tikuti koti ndona urisiya kugedhi haisinya yekuti ndosvika ndopinda.
Ukoona akafungwa dzako, ukoona akabrains dzako kuti dza, ukoona.
Aiwa, asi kupinda naro, ari kusiya kugedhi.
Handirera mudumbu. Asi kuziya dumbu panze.
Only serious noti ngoma aka. Ndaizama kufunga kuti generator yai. Koti kuti muri Jesu wedenga, Jesu wedenga, yongoridzwa generator mukoma musadaro.
Mirandikudzidzise furesi. Mirandikudze chinhu wani, Mwari havadi munhu ari double minded. Haufanira kuti rimwe gombo riri uko rimwe gombo riri uko, nozvinhu zvaMwari unofanira kuita fully into. Yes. Saka zvana generator izvo unozoimba waakubvawo.
Tikuti haichanzi generator, yakunzi chakuwedenga. Jesu wedenga.
Ah, but motive yacho ipapo handikuiona kuti kungoda kuti generator rii. Kukuona.
Kuti
Mwari vanoona zviri mumoyo.
It's fine.
Saka matickets, wada kutenga matickets totenga kupi nebaba Harare?
Matickets edu ari pa East Gate Mtown pa Long Camp. Mirandikudze shop yacho chinhamba mirandicheck up. Pa East Gate Market Shop East Cove Downstairs. Kana pa Long Chain Plaza Shop 097. Bomfana hospitality.
Oh, akasa billboard. Alright. Alright.
Pa spinet. Ndo patika masiya pa spinet. Then unogona kufona pa 082 340 0782 340 905.
Ndo namba dzinoda kufora ndatsvaka ma tickets idzodzo.
Ya, kungobata munhewa kuto kutongowana ticket.
Show iritanga nguvai, ichipera nguvai?
Show itanga na 6. 6 to 9 or 10, zvichidependa nemood yevanhu kuti vachiri kuda here kushumirira.
Aiwa no, tinotenda zvikuru baba Harare, tichange tiriko tichaya kukutsigirai tichida kuti tigamuchirewo Jesu munzira makatambirawo nayo iyoyo imwe chete tichinzwawo
zvakareaiwa tinotenda DJ.
Mibvunzo imwe iri kubvunzwa nevateereri ndeyekuti chete so far pa music yamarelease apa online iri kutambirwa sei nevanhu?
Ukupara zingaite, bozi mizike yeye hata ambirwa zingaite.
Mm-hmm.
Enda tumekimia hindi father, bozi antinaitu lao bambiri entertainment o kubigwa.
Mm-hmm.
Asa hindi father, stere kini jauti ntine, ini mpokuzi yangu ya gaza harawano, harukuta uraguti, baba chika na pakati, ni mufu, nda hita baba chika na, bozi nini I'm strictly for so winning.
Yeah.
So, tigango wana zunza kadaru, mwe wangu watu wa etis. So,
ah, nice.
Kine waka wanda wa mantofona, wa shtuti, nani nguangu angaka die ya haiko zino aso die nguangu angaka iso ya so doos natuko nyamfara but still so mnika so achi iso ndriku trend tripa number 2 trending with Shuka is the Makanaka is number 3 trending
wow
Dombore Kare is number 5 jinji zirum trending yangu wow. Titese but
tino.
So far tine 3 songs in top 5 so ya I think number show report for an upcoming gospel musician.
Upcoming
gospel musician, I say it's a milestone. Yeah, not to tend to marriage.
Yeah, that's very true. And we appreciate it. Nineza mbuku titre zozo. Vamo waluko wajifunza zwa gare kuti manzi ya maka itapa nimu ya inzu kwenye wanu. Aita seunge mahimu agara haka imbu. Tichawona ere new music ya mnenge mchigazira mchikombo za muri imimi.
Paka zara nyo mizi ya paula. Mayimu just kutuga.
Saka zishinji
mfesi. Tukai ndo ndina ganyora. Makanaka ndina ganyora. Ndo masonga. Riku lida. Papa machatu.
Wow.
But well. Hakuna chinyuwa ni paspano.
Icho gwadi.
Chingata chinyuwa ni kutichoe tuwa nani inyewe iti. Webe ratu kutora. Raka pari guwakari. But kunungo munu utaka kwa ya katora wanu. Wanu kuna usahari mkijizwa. Kumaga uwea utora same thing chwa mkijizwa. Uye kuturuku imba from a spirit it. Anyone can sing, anyone can pray. Unu wana wajibu wano pomba, uto ya uimba gospel song.
Yeah, true.
But matachira jata wano, asya na nimuna, ripa chukwa ni nangwaru. Uye arimpea, arimu spirit and truth. So, apume kinangu itu. Kinangu itu kwa ukama, kinangu itu kwa ukama mwini nangwari. It may be kudarata, yungu itu katuku ita, but it kinangu itu kuti, nunzi kufamba na mwarimu ene mzobadi chii
chii yeah
so chwandaya tawara kudarani chwandaya kututarezi watu siya
dukutu onzo kana matarura kutu watu tarange mfundi zije
ashwa ndato kama atanga uti zero pae
anja ee pandati chiiwe
ti zero kama ii dipi yona ndiye kucheji jaiwe
yoru kudaguri zere kana toskule
andi manrami zere
taka wawuta wawuto wawunde iti zero futu.
Aiyoh, it's fine. Indra, imbe.
Ah, Baba, I don't know what to say. I don't know. But thank you so much, Baba, for the update. I think we're going to update. We're going to do. Never tell anybody about this program right now. Ah, Baba, we're going to go to the city. 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 We're going to go to the city.
We're
going to go to the city. We're going to go to the city. We're going to go to the city. We're going to go to the city. Thank you so much for your time.
Alright, sharp.
Okay, great. That was Brave Man Chizino, aka Baba Harare. So I wanna kuti panga kuti gospel kana kuzomfunza kuti acharamba chances kuti Baba Harare here kana kuti anaka kuti Brave Man Chizino, Reverend Pastor or Minister Reverend Chizino.
Yeah.
Brave Man Chizino.
Minister Chizino bo.
Minister Chizino ndi?
Yeah, Chizino nako.
Saka ngatingoto pfumbidza ibozo Baba Harare ndiri kuma streets.
Yeah, Baba Harare.
Ari chatoiti avakunzi Minister Brave Man Chizino. Hey, ha, yeah, ha, pakai pa, rebranding ya ine naro, but talking of mnye, zima album na rukuli liswa, Tammy Moyo, you know, held a listening session for her recently dropped album, Bold. She dropped visuals for one of her tracks, Kwatwe, and it's actually trending, it's a good, it's a banger, you know, that one, got to congratulations kuna Tammy Moyo, and also we are hosting Tammy Moyo, next week Tuesday on the spot. She'll be here telling us about the album and also other stuff about the music yake. So I know it also life yake. We get to know about Tammy Moyo. But I mean, we're gonna say this young girl doing the most.
Yeah, I'm not in an uncle personal music and don't tell it, but
right,
Chandra is about in the duty. Yeah, I'm not going. Kunesha and no bones.
Yes.
Plus akanaka.
She's beautiful.
Yeah, akanaka. Ngangu ndi ndo mashoko angu. Ndinawo. ipapo.
Ati plaza ganaga. Okay. Wakanyatso mchora teme kunyatso mchariza.
Yeah, ndeshingo ndeshiona.
Okay. What about the voice?
Anaru aiwa voice anaru.
Izwi rakatsetseka izwi remachokwadi.
Anoimba. Anoimba ze show.
So congratulations Tami Moyo anzina waendozwa na Fritz anzi wakanaka.
Aiwa kunaka kuendozera. Ndikuendoza kuti follow ninge here.
Aiwa aiwa iko kutongo tsigira kuti music yake ari kugona pane zvimwe zvakarombodzwa.
Ati endozwa kana kugona.
Saka wanga uchiti pane zvimwe zvaunombodzwa zvakafana nezvipi?
Music.
Ya unombodzwa imwe ino
aya masongs anenda ngonzwa wangu achiri.
Achiri ronoti yaiti.
Aiwa munhu ari anogona.
And did
sign a voice.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that's fine. Tami Moyo, we can't wait. About Tshanga Chimo Wasta, Musuna Timogarne, Pazachitan Angura, we can't wait to host you on the show. And can also talk to this new album, Chumboenda. I got a listening session. So, really good. So, what do you want to do? So far, Levo Racho, Arnau Mira Fire. I'm going to go to Enda. Karipa this new album, Mumbonzo, Ikako on YouTube. And it's Taka Mirangeti T9. Ende nyaya dzemadamba refu idzi nedzima album uriliswa kwemanzi mitsva adzina kutomira mushe zwa August uno ndofunga tichadambuka makumbo August until patinozopedza because also my birthday is on the 16th of August by the way.
Naika
Fritz ndoda present.
Present.
Bozi
idzimvura idzimu August labana vere. Alright. Present yangoda ndi. Baby.
And then baby, are we birthday present? Of course.
Okay, tishai.
I'm shy.
Dogo was there.
Oh,
my name is DJ Wala 7. Shout out.
And then Dogo was there. Mumunza. Friends, Mumunza. Friends, I'm going to come on. Simka Ravers. I am Bo. Bo, still it's okay. It was 16 August. That's my birthday. But in the way that I'm going to be in August, I'm going to be in the way that I'm going to be in the Papa Shero.
Right. The man himself.
Sungura Maestro. Varubulita, you know, a new album, Zero Kupa Kuturika.
Kuturika.
Kupa Kuturika. Irgulonjo on Friday.
Ichokwadi.
Ipapa, kusukira mangwana, ibababa.
Ichokwadi.
Chetiriko Baba Shero.
Da nyere kuperu wacho Rwazar. Rwazar.
Pa Alex Sports Club Baba. Musa 2 August 2024. Ndoko kune kwa Zara. And this time on level. Nana levels. And Fantan.
Vanengwa.
Laina pejaka simba kazwa mamanji. Saka ini ndruwenda.
Varu kutola. Varu kutola.
I'll go. Da unu rinzgi. Ndega wachi. Dambura nyowani. Bozi. Pana kama katiza kataka ngonzo. Paka damburu wa waya.
I am Dara Gagara, it's a secret. Kuri the one good.
Babashiro.
I am Madara.
One of the name before Nekukura and Zera and Jeep, but I have Babashiro Magdara Stokura. Varuto Rova Kungi, Varuto Tanga.
I just could appear.
What he is usually a little busy Polish project. Then our phone there. Then put Babashiro, T-Paintings with Zimu album, no one. One but assembly out to Sakanya Tomira say, but I want to go tend to Babashiro, Nema fans, Avo Vagano, Farra Sungura, singer item, Vagazira. But it seems like this year, Rodan Gurri Sungura like. Because Tarsa Bozi, Mac was Bagabuza,
Tindong
was the footy, Babashiro, Kusungura, but so far with Donzvo. As you get to pieces, you know, general pieces,
dance,
master age,
yeah, jaga, aya,
master age,
dance,
dia kaba, jaga, kaga, tigira chin,
dia mono ajo, zezezez,
ane,
dia mono ajo,
right, enough of me, my album, duke share my album, my daughter is album, so 2, kwa baba Shero, muswa 4, kwa baba Harare, dana baba wani ma album, my, mukosi kula baba, my baba Shero, baba Harare. Then I did. Saga, Andy, guys, let's go and support. Kuchana kids. But, Madam Boss, you want any advice? Kuvanu. Hanzi to a game sponsor, Enyu. Na Madam Boss.
Ne, kudakwe.
Get your bonzo. Pani kanya yekajo. Meto mo play a video rajo. Hanzi to a game sponsor, na Madam Boss. We don't know. Let's find out. Kuti, nye ajo. Inya ye, change. Okay, bonzo. Traudity, mira, okay. Again, did it in your tons weaker Zaganaga Banava? Panic by Nima, Anangaruti, my haters are whom one did. Some my haters, I got you what we are responsible with something or whatever. Sagane Mashoko, I had to say. Regatti Timans with Banaba.
Here, no sponsor, no sponsor. Here, this is Marit Zagano sponsor. Find your own sponsor. Nobody wants to sponsor you. nobody wants to sponsor you.
So this is it's actually trending. Anzi nobody wants to sponsor you. Yeah, Anzi wangu jito yeah, this is my Zagano sponsor. I got okay, so I go sponsor.
Goma wala wana chokwa dijesi. Kuzimbabwe irafu.
Andi ya?
Chokwa dijesi. Irafu.
Pazimbabwe.
Yeah, Pazimbabwe.
Why is that, Robert?
Ameno, like tiriwa nwe wa jaira kunzirana tizi. Yutika na waka tunzi.
But I think abanga chirefer kunimanga ma socialize. We cannot name drop zedu, but some are assuming kuti maybe maseko zao kune chakati family, chakati family. Chakati family nekita ayo isimaria kuna mari wewe. Uye vata
ma family nda abai.
Kune cat family, kune dog family, kune
andi azieta.
Ore. Au maze. Koi, maiti tunu waze.
Yeah, maiti tunu waze.
Maiti tunu represent the cat family.
Oh,
ndo vavegu kid family.
Oh,
saka manje panenge pane mashoko arikukanda na mumhepa arikufamba arikumburuka nem air. We not quite sure kuti iri kuenda kunani, but anzi tsvago ako ma sponsor.
Angati kuti tikure watese, because tese tikumadawo ma
sponsor. Anzi ngati kuti tikure watese.
Ngati ngoti tese, ngati wanirwe ma sponsor team.
Ipapo
ngati tsvage ma sponsor
kunzi. In fact ma sponsor imboya kwatiri.
Imboya kwatiri.
Chete hapana nyaya. And that's madam boss. Wamwanga kuti ah maybe unoziya vari kufungira kuti pangwe zviri kuenda kuna say week now. Bango ma socialize kuti pangwe iwo vakaji da ku sponsor kuna say week now. Zvichingodaro.
Ah, kusasi ya.
Boss pane chat kari kunzi rakazobuda riri chioni kwari mu chat ra say. Papa kulika kwe machats.
Pane ainzi alikwa yefondidi.
Vakaone kwa vari mu.
The week right now is not that.
As we get out, we get out of the data.
It's not that.
Ah, my God, I want to go on. I'm a man. I'm a terror gazi. Hadassah, madam, you go up Ed Branson. I'm a man. I want to go on. Pompey, there's an Kiki, Badders, Wangarimo.
Huh?
Yeah, we leak the chat. Pakas needs a new thing. I leak is a machat. I'm going to save Pachawa, leak is a big gum or a taiwa. Iyo green kutayo maya, ina naulikiza nini, naulikiza egg gazu nzake.
Ya, shawada wa shita utawari wega mani. Shawada iyo.
Kuti what happened? I think it chana kuzi ya zunza kuna say, kuti ya say mbo tuta na kutati, what was happening there? And also maybe, kana kuru nzuka kuku yekwa, machata ya, paka budafri nyazi wunzi AI. Chongoti AI for now, until proven nji.
O AI ndoi mwe ningi.
Artificial intelligence. Ino nongo gaza zunipanyuan.
From scratch. Iri intelligence, sure. Artificial.
As iri intelligence, sure. Ah, bagajaja. But anyways, kune mwenye iru piece of the street, anzi na wasu, wasu egar na maititi. Anzi, enough is enough. Wasu achudza maititi, you know, pandemwe video, so. Saka, ndroji timbo, unzwe video, rajo. Wasu. Ah, but I would jump kababa. Akataiwa no. Hanzi enough is enough. Zvino zvatipanika kusanzwana nakari kuitika pakati pa Wasu na maititi. Nyaya dzacho mhenyo zvino zvinyatsofamba se excited kwa ikokoko. Right. Gatimbonzwa panapa. Ah, azvamira mushi.
Hey guys, how are you? I'm not here to waste much of your time. I'm just here to address something. Something that didn't sit well with me, like ashina kunditira zvakanaka. Nizuro ndakaedza, but ashina kunditira zvakanaka. I just had to pour my heart out. I'm not gonna waste much of your time, Didipana, because andzi munhu wema life kana wema drama. But I'm just here to address something. Ndikuda kungo address something. Andisikuda ku. Kukutaura shakawanda. I don't want to waste your time. Ndiri pano ndichiwa wata ndichitaura shakawanda. Pozi I think my silence had said more than enough. And simone ma drama party zvakandirwadza. The post yakaiswa nezuro yekutaura kuti I'm a street kid. And this is street kid in. I have a family there in Mutare. Patakasangana.
Abarenga kuchema.
Kwakutobatikana.
Kubatikana kwakutoitika.
Awadzamiro.
Kudzamiro rega? Ndiwa suyu aigara na mai titu ya.
Guys, it hurts me, to be honest. It really hurts me. I'm not happy. And this is street kid Vaskan. Just because I don't come here and say stuff that does not mean I'm and Didi Benzi. I'm just keeping quiet because I choose to. I choose not to do violence. I choose to be quiet. And that should be message enough. And this is street kid. When I first saw you, Pataka Tanga Kusangan, I had a life. I'm not saying kuti my life was all together and stuff like that. I was going through life when we first met. I really appreciate that. But now coming and saying kuti I'm a street kid and this is street kid and I'm street. I have a family. I have, oh my word.
Pakashat.
Yeah, I was a street kid.
I was, isn't it?
Yeah,
I was. I would share my Wasu.
Saka, oh, Wanga Wanzu is street kid.
Na my did. In the come to that street kid. So I didn't know what's what. I know, in the street kid, I didn't do any life, but I guess not button.
How old is Wasu?
I'm not too sure. Kuti akura zei. But I got my titi all along. In terms, yet through my titi.
But in a hasika street kid, why?
I moved out of your life, trying to make a living because I wanted to grow. Every opportunity I get, you just find a way of crushing it. It's just being crushed wherever I go. I'm failing to pay my rentals right now. I don't even know where I'm going to get my rent. I'm not going to work. Everything is just being crushed down. And this is street kid. I also have a life. I also have people that loves me. Everything is gonna come from mana. And me being silent is not mean. Enough is enough. I've tolerated you enough. I've tolerated everything enough. I'm not gonna.
Yarudzamiro.
But can.
Ani majoka kamurwadza ekuzonzi street kid ndinonga akambata zvisinga ichi. Kusvika pakumuchemedza murume mukuru. I mean musikana mukuru. No, I mean kusvika pakumuchemedza.
Eh? Musikana.
Ah, Wasu. I think gender yekuberekwa ndechikoman.
I'm not here to fight with anyone. I just want to address the issue yekunzi ndiri street kid. And this is street kid. I have a family for fuck's sake. I have a family for crying out loud. I have people who look up to me. Being unable to fund for myself sometimes, or being unable to have money, or being in a situation where I'm not able to afford or to fend for myself does not make me a street kid. It doesn't make me a street kid at all. And this gets me so emotional, especially knowing what I've been through and the way I've been so quiet. Please don't push me. I am begging you. I am begging you, please do not push me at all. I do not want this. I don't want this.
Yeah, that's Wasu, you know, ajichema papa live.
But Asanda tomona kango but
what era voice is it?
That is what the moon is serious. I was serious.
What is the moon? No, I see.
Move face.
But
come on, guys, gentlemen. I was a street kid.
As a gentleman. But should you say gentleman now, Wasu?
I'm a dumb room.
I'm a gentleman.
Gentle, whatever. You.
That's whatever.
Come on, I was a street kid.
But if you see Wasu, I don't know your name, body, it's mine.
Maybe just with Chaga, my
pictures. I think Chaga want to book with Rabba or Napa picture by live. Any pictures, any board, I mean, Yachid's my and also my Tara again, Yachid's my.
Maybe that's why he's too emotional.
So, Chema,
Moyo, Nene, Jiriku,
which is my. Okay. I was not expecting that.
I was. But yeah, you should know no understand that kind of shagadaro. I know because it's not words.
And also, when you talk about words, you draw moods over the street kid. I think it's not also good. Kuti tower and mashugadaro.
Yeah, sure. I know. I should know that I'm a street kid. But come on, talk about social media. Come on.
Kaka wanda.
Ah, and that's why we're going to be in the Nigerian zones. It's the like serious. That's why we're going to be in
Ukati muna kati akandi akandi pere
muna. Ndaka suka pomvunza Winbox naking. Bo.
Ndaba itwa sei.
Otodzoka futi wa posta odzoka futi kuti
ezi yako yakoneka. Unati ah munhu anango block ngo siyaruchi. Aya vanhu zvinika pasocial media zvakawanda like for you friends. Mashoko anoitika ama machipusha content ngo just say akawanda.
Aiwa sure.
But asizvo kuti noisa pa heart everything.
Asizvokisa pa mu.
Aiwa apa fair. I think Wasu akada overreact. Maybe akarwadziwa akashaya kuti ochatsotara nani. And also, kuya uzochema pa social media, it's not a solution, by the way.
Yeah, sure.
Kuya pa social media uzochema, but that's what I'm saying. Ndaka nyara all along. Maybe ndo tsikaruti ndaka kuzodaira nyadza je bozi ndatsika kuti tower or whatever. You know.
Plus, pa social media, we are all clowns, baby.
Exactly.
Hakuna munhu ari kumboya ne life yake jeje yo, baby.
Ndo chokwadi. Hausi life yemashokwadi, bye. But tikunzwa kuti but anzi zvinonzi kana rudo rwoshanduka, wavirana kana vavingana.
Yeah, sure.
Because Wasu aitoshanda ari PA wa mai TT.
I just say,
but you know, things don't go so change out. But anyways, all the best Wasu. I'm sure but also pane GoFund. GoFund. Last I checked, it was $1,000. People are GoFunding.
Zimbabwe rudoti naro.
Vamwakati mwingo ngato yakagarije kana ku UK something like that.
But
diasporans.
Saka nice.
Life again, I don't really change from being a street kid to England.
Is that from being a street kid?
From allegedly.
From the alleged.
Exactly. To England.
To England.
So that's fine.
Ah, nice.
Okay, so there was a story, you know, in H Metro that was trending, I mean, a week ago about a man who allegedly killed his wife and a child in cold blood, you know. It is further alleged that the man said he sent his wife to university for 4 good years. Then after she graduated, she started denying him sex. Her reason, she was now attracted to intelligent men, yet her husband had no degree. Could it be the reason? We don't know. And then, you know, we do not condone any form of violence or, you know, may the wife and child rest in peace. But,
right.
Exactly. That's the point. Manatazi.
Kumana.
Manana graduation again.
Guys,
and this is a strike.
Hey, no more than an hour. No, just tango than an hour. Tango is a siasha to that.
Very true. Because, but in face, you know, friends, during the moon, Uti Kunano Yatomoziva, and the man is very quiet. Moon has not got a precious noise. Nevanu, and even baby, like I read that to that. I talk about this. And it explained, you know, it explains why I got to be in South Koro. Because I'm Adamun for 4 good years. Then ndova azo chinzayo iwo ukisere class yangu panyadzi pabonde uchaita ndakuda kuti ngitwe bonde ndevakadzidza I don't know kuti dza graduate futi here pfungwa dzacho hazvo zvacho I don't know friends kuti dza graduate here bozi
but nyache kunetsera kuti atichanzwa the other side of the story ka bozi mwacha
hasisipo but ndozvikunzi ndozva zvakataura kuti chi ogisire type yang but like wabvo that kumwana you know but chino graduate ipfungwa I mean uchinda kuchikoro udzidza ipfungwa but zvimwe zvese zvakunza akuramba zvinyaya sasa bonde bonde harina graduation rinoita
I think vanhu vane zvanga vazobonetsana because vanhu vakanetsana ndakaona sekuti vanhukadzi vanomhanya kutsvaga zvinhu zvinorwadza
utaure kuti
vanomhanyira kutsvaga mashoko ari painful
unzikana mwana chaasi wako futi obva warwadziwa obva watsvaga tina chemugabe obva wanzi ndewako but akakukudza zvokukubhoha
kuda kungokubhoha
zvinoitika zvo very true but I think there could be something you know a story behind this but hey kuuraya munhu
kuuraya munhu kuri serious
kwakuuraya nemwana and you know after apedza izvozvo akabva anozvienda over to police
akatoenda ega
akaenda akananga kupolisi akaenda ega kuti ndiwo mana ndauraya munhu nini mwe yake nongovaenda manje abva asvika bva ati ndave kuzotaura kuti hano ndakakrarisa munhu ndauraya mukadzi nemwana
saka pangotaura chokwadi
there's a picture you know on social media friends akafeka t-shirt yake ine jean lake ine black
ndakapona
ire photo shoot yakato nemudzimai wake ndo same picture rubudana rachinda ku court embe dzodzo vanhu vanga chiti anga yoza kuti mukomana anga sina kuchinja mbatya here kana kuti i same date akazourayira we don't know ndikamwana kacho so we don't know kuti ndipapo here musi wakaita izvozvozvo mbatya ndodzakasungwa nadzo akapfeka ndakaona mukoma shadhaya vachidaira mucomment section kanzi anga sina aga asina kuzochinja mbatya because haana nguva yekuzodzitenga mari yange ichienda kuschool fees yebebi mari yange ichienda kuschool fees yechimoko shadhaya
asi munhu akuendeswa kuyunivhesiti ungasununguke kumudza mashoko eyayo
but izokangoma pamwe pacho madzimai futi ka vanozomba kucrossa malines sometimes mukurwadzana like you said mukurwadzisana vati zvakangoma kuti utaurire murume wako mazuva akadaro
sati chapedza tapanana maadvise asiriyo kuti munhu ngatitora nei vakadzidza kusvika pachi
palevhu rakati
bcause pamwe ndokuti zvishandika
but hazviitika kuvasina kudzidza
andimukuona
vachadiwe ipapa apa paroda tokuedza kuadresa zvakanaka inyaya futi yekuti even shadhaya you know ndichora post yake yakaita aipa seadvise kuvarume he said varume hatifaniri kuti utore mukadzi womuupgrade kuti aende palevel riri above yours the moment you do that wamuempower and anenge akushandisa kuti even zvakamuitira iwe bcause zvinhu zvakukanisa mukadzi wechikoro wamudzidza dzidzo ndeyakaisi yako it's going to benefit her kana wedza marambana zvichamubenefita iyewe saanga achiti anoona kuzvishandisa iye sinzero dati akuchikukontrola pamusoro pezvaari ukaelevata mukadzi ukuenda pamusoro saanga point yashadhaya was like no iwewe mukadzi anofanira ramba ari pasi pemurume not kuenda pamusoro pemurume like also what the bible says
kuti ngave ari pasi
but vakadzi vachadazvepasi havasi kuda but zvepasi vakadzi havasi kuda vada pamusoro what do you think about that
zvepaipa tamboti kudanana kwacho kakumbomiswa kozotanga vanhu takuziva kuti chinangwa ndechei kuzoti chinangwa ndeeta vana tokudza mhuri ndisatofa kosara vazukuru saka zvekuzoti havadzidza
amino and this young boy is going to spend much of his time in jail because two
chero akanzi abuda ndifunga kuti anorarama upi breni chaidzo dzinezato
yeah even mukati macho mamamo andoda counseling iri serious because anga chinga oh pezwa kupenga ndauraya vanhu two mwana wangu ozoti mukadzi wangu ipapo yakangoma but nyaya dzemujoro dzanetsa dzerudo kune imwe iri kunetsa futi angari muh metro yemukadzi akaenda kucivil court you know seeking protection order hanzi the husband is asking that she repays mari yaakabvisa yerora this is what the woman said and I quote and my husband always threatens to shoot me with a gun if I do not pay him back the money he used for my lobola close quote so kana zvasvika pakadai apa chii chine chinyatso chikanga chii chine chaitikawo
futi akaitoitenga nemari
angangatori nayo kaanga asinawo
but kana achiona mari yotenga futi ka why claim mari kosiyana nazvo kauite zvimwe
andiserera zvoite zvimwe but pange the reason yekuti ati ada kushuda mukadzi ada mari yake back pane zviri kunetsa here
pakati pane zvine zvichiitika vanhukadzi
rudo apachisina
chenda yacho mazuva ano vatange vari makwikwi
andiwakazvinzwa here kuti pane mutemo wekuti freds kana mukarambana nemukadzi kana mukadzi akakuhurira or something waakukwanisa kunoclaima mari yako yese wakada sei
wozvautotendera
iya pamutemo
mari
yako yese yavakabvisa oti ndipewochi mari yangu ndokupai munhu wenyu because munhu wenyu atase andihurira
kukananga ane vana
Ah, Zewana, I think Baba Bagato Shata. Both in Timothy, you go to say, Pamon Mariagi Big. Kanango, who are you in Pamon Mariagi Big?
Was I got to the Nero?
Yeah, those are Apple. Sakaochi, imagine, I think Pazo, Kangan is a Vesu. There was a good food to go but I think in Yaki Shaggy, you would see Pay Mariangu Big. You know, get it correct, she changed and the Nutal Raman and Yay.
Yeah, Pam Timano Gonar, right? Pam Timu. Sakatara was your Akaita say, Mada, I knocked out on your AC.
Because I'm going to get business, Niamarori. Mukaz, I got over about 2 years.
Oh, Rambo.
Over, I just do Muramba. I just ate a room Rambi over Ender. On the road, what page two? Obviously of DG, obviously of Fuma, obviously of Maroro.
And no wonder why I know I know who was engaged.
A male in the Anuka Borogat over our foot. Pakat or a lot of food. Kungi lucky, Kungi. I don't know. I don't understand. I don't get it. I don't know.
Love,
you know, to the Pango, I love Mzimbam Kissin.
I was in Tara from Musin Sando, Garage Tone,
right?
As you sang and Savano. Dama food coats.
And that's another food coat. No, but you have to get another bone. I'm too good.
Hey, bo.
But love passing.
Ah, so good.
But I think it's wise to go and the moon will know them. Usagare ne munhu wausingade or wasinama feelings nae for the sake of utunzi urumumba.
Yeah, sure.
I think ndo zvinozo leader to zvinhu zveizvo kuabhisana, kurovana, kukuvadzana nezvimwe zvakadaro. Imwe nyaya futi ndeyekuti kugarira vana. Yes, munovanga makabereka vana venyu, but mogara muri baba namai mumba musina peace, mumba musina runyama, muchirona every day in front of the kids. Muchiti makagarira vana, vana ava muto vakudza in a toxic environment. Kuti rungona muchirovana zvekuti shungu yavo iri kuti dai mangoko separate zvino.
Ukanza mauto kuti makagarira vana pedzisa iya sati rapera statement iro kuti tiwa shungurudze bozi ndova muri kushungurudza vana.
I agree with you.
Makagarira vana kuti vatambure nekuona muchiita zvamuri kuita.
Bozi mwana anoenda kuchikoro odzoka so machirohwa baba achikira namai baba atimwa nepoto
azvibude.
Ingo gare masiana. Vana, ngava save chikonzo chekuti mudanane. Kari mugarisani musikadanane. No. Go separate ways, I think.
Chokwadi.
Your life yako. Yo gara wanai masitemi edo kushungurudzana pachenyu futi nini. Hapana. Bozi, nika pa ugarra wana mamadamu. Mune maati shandika.
Chokwadi.
Tuma azizi, zanu wazi. Yo tibana ndika enda nini. Pakutu ya jui?
Pakutu ya mungo munu.
Mungo munu, ni hatu in charge. Sakana fati gani gari masini, yae. Ndiwa nika gari waya kusika afa. What are you doing?
Ha, ndakangona mira, snippets.
Mira unzwe, wama dungu wachisa vangerika. Wachijazo taroto. Roya iwa warumi neji, ne prayer. Inzwa.
Kazi, kona kuita madira kuti murume wako ati ndiwe the best wife asaenda kusimwa house. Kuti muri mstana, kona kuita madira ako, zvekuti mukomana anonase kuti ndikarasikirwa nasishava, pangu papera, hameno zvauchamuita, vamwe vanoshandisirwa prayer, roya ivarume nema prayer, roya vakomana nema prayer, murume nema prayer, tinoramba kudyisa munhu, hakuti dhirire kudyisa munhu, mudyise ne prayer, so pamberi nemadhiri, pamberi nemadhiri. Pamberi ne madiri kupa zvivara nhasi. Amen. 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 Am
Mukadzi, kona kuita madira kuti murume wako atindwe the best wife asaenda kusimo house. Even uri musana, kona kuita madira ako zvekuti mukomana anonase kuti ndikarasikirwa nasishava pangu papera. Ameno zvauchamuita, vamwe vanoshandisirwa prayer. Roya ivarume nemaprayer, roya vakomana nemaprayer, nemarongere maprayer. Tinoramba kudyisa munhu, hatidi dhiri rekudyisa munhu, mudyise neprayer. So pamberi nemadhiri, pamberi nemadhiri.
Yeah. Madire play a prayer.
Madire prayer. But how does prayer become a deal?
My emphasis is always it come madire madire. Nanda shande abi.
But I'm trying to change it. I mean, pano ane robo bunduru. Change kwa
baduku
wenda wanu.
Trying to nengi 3 1 danzo. 3 2 adi amen.
As 3 2.
Aiwa kuneva daira. Tisa ziwa kanyara. Aiwa kusa ziwa ngwa kanyara. Uzikuna ile goda kawi
ndimwe abadungwa aiwa
aiwa
kana vari prophet waMwari zvavo. I think
iyo vanototi ndi commander
pazvinhu zvacho
ku heavenly army kunofunga kumauto ekudenga
vatori nechigaro chihombe
vane chigaro chihombe hombe zvekutoti ei but ndombofunga kuti amana tokona kutora this man for granted patsvika kudenga Mwari
vaitoti
muranda wangu.
I can't tell you some woman. I don't know, Madungwe. But
as Hansi Banum, I Tichagona unoro holding that jinzi. My CS Munajida.
Zriba true. Zriba true. Could you owe you? I got to Roesa.
Caramuro.
Caramuro.
Those
come out clean, please. Either confess or roja so jika. I would mean my two range on the app. Was a adjustment, but that's bad. But I would want to find out from one my viewers. The duty guys, kuti unzi wajikisa murume. Unu kwa mija seko, kuna mjikisa zinei. Kuna nuzi yaka mfuiro, wakata sei. Mfuiro, wiku jikisa urume.
Ashua, bozi, tangonzi, wangonde ti miskwe jinyu, wangonde. I mean, chi.
Mfuiro.
Bozi, pangotakato uji kaka tichingo sekerir.
You know what, growing up, I remember in 2010, 2009, there about. Pana wama madhu, andakona jitekisa, wakabata ka plastic, kakene some substance, kwa white, so. It was like to powder. But you don't take that and don't murume. But GG. I'm like, don't fool. I don't know. I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going
to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going
to say, I'm going
to say, I'm
going to say, I'm going to say, I'm
going
to say, I'm
going
to
say, I'm going to
but madzimai vane zivawo vane ka experience or vano vane understanding yekuti mupfuira wakaita sei karume anopfuira sei tisingakurudzira kuti anopfuirwe timbotiudza
kuti tiudziwe tikaona
tikasangana nawo
tizone upenyu
dai vapa dai tize ipota handisi kudya nhasi pane mwe ndakazonzwa manje iyo yakanyanya iyo wakamboizwa iyo
ndipi
anzi madzimai anotora nyama beef kana kuti chicken over aipfeka
ayo
dano o square akaipfeka
ano ayo
then andiri kuna ona yayo time ji over aikanga yo fryiwa apaswekereza yakaiswa nhasingeni over ai fryer over wachinzita kuno over wachibikirwa manje panobva kubaso vanze but ni special meal over wapo wachikafya over wajika ji over wakambura kambura ji beef yaswera jita sei. Yabiko kati yabiko kudzasi yabiko kuti
saka I think parikunzi kudyiswa pavane wedra vari kusirira vanhu tine problem yekuisirira mamwe wedzi ngatiti kudyiswa tsvina full stop because akuna serious kakuru
akudyiswa tsvina
zvinotaurwa akadyiswa basi vane musiko wedzinyu zvinhu zvisi vanonzwa zvichinzi zvinezvi zvinenge tingopedzisai kuti akadyiswa tsvina full stop
ah baba ndo fair. Do fair chachai
because atungoti akadyiswa tonyara chingwa here
because skill racho ka inda pana kanzwa iyo yekuti nyama ndakatona kuti bira kutodyikudyaita yabikwa uchitoona
maremedies acho
kutobva nenyama yako kubhucha ka wakatoisiya iri chokwata pamoto izambopuwa mukada kuti imbopfekwa vanhu vanopfeka nyama uzotibikira
aiwa zvisi right
madzimaika aba please let us know
kwautokumbiro
achikumbiro
kwautokumbirawo
achimbotiregerera tidaro
Tuturuwa na wangu alisemi.
Ati kwa kutu kumbira wapa febo. Wazi, mazoti nyanyira guys, mati nyanyira. So inyazi kutendera ma streets, buti tungutuwa aiwa. Tangoti titoropa mashuka atarwa na wama dungwe. Then moving on, you know, Hollywood comedian and actress Tiffany, you know, posted a video on her TikTok page while in a supermarket in Zimbabwe. Sure. So from the look of things, she was surprised, you know, when, I mean, we even have supermarkets here in Zimbabwe. I don't know what supermarkets. I don't know, I forgot
Hey y'all, so I'm out here in Zimbabwe in Harare, and look at the grocery store. They got a grocery store. It's beautiful. It's beautiful in a grocery store. Look at these organic strawberries. This is what I love. They sell sugar cane and it is fire.
What was the item that was shamisiga? I chose a strawberry mu shelf and in a grocery store. And this item was going to disappear. It's kind of.
Why did I say I don't have chicken in this?
Zimbabwe is going to have to donate iri jigo.
Amen. Kana zvanenge vachibudisa mukanotasa mamovies avo zvanenge vachibudisa mablack side zveze
ndozvada
language isiko
exactly
ndofunga ndozvanenge vaitira tichange tichitoita kunoko kana kuti vakato dipisa kubva pane jokora len mojonasi kana mambo tarisa
pakati ndakaiona
anongona akato dipisa from
there. Oh yeah, we could be right.
Yeah, I don't gonna go.
Yeah, yeah,
I got to chiri chokwadi.
The budget has come outside. You come out one. I go na ma robots. I go na chichi.
Don't go and lose. I got to shine your eyes.
One equal. I got one. How do you live here? But it's not live. It's only bobo.
But I didn't have some see.
Fanga in the room. Zey papu. Iya, I don't stand. I got penga.
Ina nzima. Enomwe face ya kiga. Kuna nwaga wanda wa face ya kiga. Mama American movies.
Right.
Kuna nwaga wanda wa face ya kiga to down. Saga, amen.
But he had to come here.
That isn't dope.
Ah, Jagamcho. Jagamcho. I
Ayo, I'm a fridge. One chichi.
Ayo, baba, I got nyanya. I think I can talk my extremes. And then moving on, you know, famous South African musician Malume Victor, with Ntate Stana, you know, and Wave Rider, died, you know, following a car accident. Wakafira mtaona, you know, Timiri in the accident. But you know, there's something which is really, you know, concerning. Kuti iwe, ukuona ile kuti ma South African artists mazhinji.
Arufa.
Matsaona, chichichichi, my artists, like I wonder, you know. I wondered what's happening.
Ha? Shidini gajwe. Ameno.
Kuchi zingave jujudzu waru kubati wa, o zingave jujudzu waru kubata, o what? We don't understand, but it's just too much. It's too much.
Apla South Africa, iyo pacheza yon, hai.
Mawani wa?
Mumanzu hiro ka, isi tiri nyika iri safe.
No, when it comes to gun, to you know, crime,
hey.
Of course. But even with juju, it's not bad with food. It's not bad with the juju. But it's a team, really. One of them, I feel like I'm watching my artists. I'm not worried. Young star, I'm going to the stage. I'm going to go cry. I'm going to AKA, I'm going to go
foot. I'm going to Promax, yeah.
Promax, is it?
Yeah, Promax.
Yeah, because that way, I'm going to go jubig, you know, but I'm sure I'm going to go one. Dara, I don't know jubig.
Yeah, I was good jubig. I still remember. Kuna wano yangu nzanzo. Why no tenge sama doiri. Odzoka waka zanzo. Rori yama fridge. Nene.
Wano kwa watu tenge sama doiri.
Doiri haringa shita maria.
Hey, that's another issue. I don't know. But doiri nungu.
See that, boss. Momze yangu nini. Momze yangu ya iruka ma doiri. Kune wa yitua ya waji woda ma doiri kwa hari.
Wati ya wano tenge sagu.
Wachi enda ku
South Africa. Wotuka wano ma fridge.
Wano zoka tindoka mno nona TV kumbaka wa wikoku.
Asi kama karu nye rekupe kama ti ma momze ma doiri ayo ito ita ma diriji.
Iko.
Ugo. Ekuto mono roro wa part time. Udzoga.
Yeah, I think ndo madoira vaizvo.
Paizvo paizvo norwa one part time udzoga chi kunoko. Hozi team rokuraifarira chi Mazimba.
Toiri. Toiri, toiri.
Ma otenga ma village.
Aiwa.
And I got that time I got more trained with Ingoema Doy.
Ingoema Doy. I got on
Borea. I wonder what you did.
Ah, man.
I agree.
I did Taurira. I'm a Doy. I
can't go, go, mama. Whoever I can't put things on my Doy in South Africa. I don't know what I take for a papa. I'm going on now. I'm going on this stuff. New one.
I'll take a business. I'm a Doy. Relax, sir. Come as one.
Ah, I don't regret it.
Too many regrets.
I am a one. Okay, moving on. A billionaire Strive Masiwa and his wife Titi, you know, donated maternity equipment worth $240,000 to Salim Gabe Hospital, Parenya to a group of hospitals, and Mpilo Hospital. The equipment were donated, you know, through their Higher Life Foundation and is expected to improve the quality of care given to mothers and newborns. So since good gesture.
Ah, vaka gona ndombo na.
Because ne zvirema muzvipatara umu.
Ah, muzvipatara musisi.
Oza ndombo pina vanga mazva ndiri ndimwe kuleza kuti rufila bo. Noza unomboenda kuchipatara so unoti ha. Zvino chiri pana basoka. Pacho treatment dzacho tinachakati tinachakati zvine zvishota apo naapo but ukaona paita munhu anoiso anotambanudzwa uri kuzotora vamasiva izvi. Zvino zvaya
shwa vagonesa.
Kuti vanhu vabatsirikane muzvipatara.
Vagonesa.
Mhm. Kune imwe mishini yacho ndofori kana kune ma sponsors ari kuona out there vane mari dzavo mbinga dzine mari dzavo dzemachoko adata zvinhu zvavo. Kune mishini ya radiotherapy iri kushota muma ningikini muma hospitals. Then also one we ma cancer. Ndine mwe face wangu right now ari kurapa pa borodio cancer chaku chakuta. Ari pa ma one. Aiti ndikadenda kuenda kune imwe hospital but yakuti akuna that equipment and it is very expensive.
Plus, I don't know what to do. Going to affect murwere wese.
Yes.
Because murwere moza kana ari mumba. Mukazvicherechedza munhu anowanzo fashionzi time dzavasvika kuchipatara.
Exactly. Yes.
Kuzi achisvika kuye kachitanga kunzwa kunzi hatina chakati.
Iko ndokwanga chifundo
kuponera. Iko ndokwanga kuti ndauya kuzorarama.
King.
I think ndo zvinhu zvinotokonzeresa rufu.
Nani vatoti habenda ndatopenda.
Kuzi kana tiri kumbaka tikati muti mufundisi vati vachave vachambonamatira munhu anotomboti ah ndiri kunzwa zvirina chero asiri.
Asati ari kutouya mufundisi.
But achisvika kuchipatara so akaradzikwa apa achiona manesa achiratidza kupi road manje hatina.
Hatina mishonga yacho hatina mushina wacho and I need to scan. And these days chinondishamisa chinondishamisa. Mushini unoona kushaya ku General Hospital. Over one of private hospital, Musem Rodimomo, you don't own a doctor. Then they got Doctor Nigi, one of Shinwa. So, Doctor Vane Zunzo, Pida Chipatara Church. This is it's shocking. Then, not if you got to do on the Marifera Nani, the refer on a Doctor Nigi from this hospital, and I got on a Katiagi, you could refer Monuku that. You know, private, a scan or whatever. And my doctors never are good. You have to name your beauty. Panama scanning are unnecessary. If you don't know, don't see. And then to a CT scan. You both your guys are on the CT scan in
Chi.
Desri. Once you know the rooms, I'm sorry, I'm better to a CT scan. Apa, Adam do Ambroy Mari. I will refer to another doctor, Quachapo of the cat. Then at this good CT scan is not necessary. But to Panama, only the Bandaro Mari, but. Abrongo yinzi tikuita scan kuti timbo investigate your problem.
Tione kuti muri
kuunzwa. Mari inobuda munhu anobuda mari my investigations asabuda mari mukurapwa.
Yeta ana scan vasiro vazara here ana free scan.
Ndo pane dzimwe dziri kuitwa mutown dzinonzi
free scan.
Ndidzi mashure dzedzi.
Hey ini pipe because bese pando badina ndobuda munji ndi aushairo chirwere.
Pomba mbinda.
Azvikupwa stress andidi.
Azvikupwa stress. Asikani ande machoko dere, e free scan.
Ameno kusaziva iwo vanozvoparita
vacho. Because it's just too much.
Because ah, dina musi wandiri healthy.
Eh, unotonzi une problem.
But ndiri kunzwa zviri right.
Eh, dzai vano mune cancer.
Ah, itoita mutsvagiro mushonga mudi.
Iwo anozo anozo jeri pamushonga apo.
Ya pa.
Mushonga ndiri ngeri yavo.
Ndopane. Ende vakawanda vano vavo.
Eh,
ha vakawandisa.
Vari kuzati vano kuti tine ma herbs atinokupa yari serious. I don't pay the guy. And it's happening though. But guys, mashuwa, tu dango tenda deo tu wama siyo
waita. Aywa, waka gona.
Ndi mwemishini, yange ya kungu wanu kwa private hospitals. Zipatara zedu, zekutuo, wanu waka enda. Nafana kura pa pachena. Uya, nafana kura pa one mari, ziri affordable. kunenge kusina zvinhu zvakafana nezvizvi zvichikumbirwa zvakare kuna friends kuhurumende yedu chaiyo through Minister of Health, you know, kuti waone kuti zvikwanisiro panobuda budget papa. Zvichemo zvinobva muwanu.
Awa chokwadi. Utano, utano wemunhu first.
Yeah, that's very true. And moving on, Zimbabwe is expected to raise more than $10 million from domestic resources, you know, to support the procurement of condoms in 2025 and 2026, following the pull out of the funding for the program by the donors.
10 million.
10 million.
Yeah.
Ima condom.
Yeah.
And the bigger question is, what will happen if they fail to raise that money?
Crowd would know fear.
Kuna wangu fear.
Chi shuda kuitika 2025.
Bozi, budget, rajo ka, bozi, madona ka angachi mbo tipa ma kondoma.
Yeah.
La pull out.
Oh.
Kutawa, isi zwa kondoma ya chimbo zwa nilai.
Zata, tata, chi.
Saka parudiwa about $10 million. You know, it's going to raise from domestic resources, you know, so to support the kuti makondoma akwazo kuti atengwe awe pa ground for 10 million
hey
dollars
wachanga izopowa for free
kusaziya manje afana kupowa for free afana boss kana takaramba dzaro 10 million afana kupowa one for free jimwa shandis
a 10 meter
and all right izvi zvarumbira mari.
I'm a president.
I'm a president. I'm a president. I'm a president. I'm a president.
Ayo. Ah, kushandi zei kuita zei. Ku yuka saze.
Eh?
Ah, kuma ndo karandika.
Kuma na zingu. Kuma na zingu.
Ah, imi.
Eh? Zi imi.
Kushandi. Nati furisa ombe wana wapai.
Extra large, but anyways, $10 million.
Ah, kawanda. And it chakwa na tesi.
Ipapo.
Ipapo.
Hey.
Ah, chakwa na tesi.
But in Dungo, imagine that ikataza ku raise ika 10 million. Ah, pacha pacha fio. But na kama bonye mwe president by 2030, kuni drug runs rufangera kutoa kuleusi sinaji, kuleusi na HIV and AIDS.
Hey, wasadaro. Chirwere chocho, I think chofa na wadora mba chiripo kutu wano
chikawe. Kutu wano wadora mba chiripo kutu wano
chikawe. Ah, because that's my credit. Wano wadora kupe mamsoro ye ya zoka.
Iya, baba ya, serious. Wano mnagaja, mamsoro jipe mekaka. Ni muru mauru, ukata kutsuka, ude piriwi.
Ya, isa lipstick nepe mwa.
Zaida ungo reba baba, ungo namna ungo reba zigunu, zina odo. Kuchichi kuitika.
Ada ya tumbozoka, bozi, wanuaru.
Babaka, babaka. Ayo, haba, zwa jesoka. Ah, guys, punu lakungu da odo kunzo.
Ayo, kati munu ingo, ingo fungo manguana.
Exactly, uta, ushuku da sadzi.
Ah, sure, upenyo uchirugudiwa.
But people wale nzira zagasena ze ukomita suicide. Umano sungirira. Mwana mwe mshonga. Mwana zukanda murodi fanga mkadzi aka zukanda murodi nezuru anzi bana blawe roda baba ngina baba dzi ba akwadzana randa baba eh pane mkadzi akazi akazukanda murodi ana kuzofa aba chikoka chikoka makumbu
ipapo
wapotsa kuva, you know, kune nzira dzakano dzo kukomita na suicide umana unoda kukomita ni through sex isina magumu
wow ya kuna suicide yakadaro utofara zvako uchifa
kufa uchifara kufa uchifara
kufa munhu ingofa kana wafunga kuti udawo aiyo
kazi munhu ingofa kana wafunga kuti udawo tuda kufa
nda kufa washungurudza hama manje tatenderera newe
mari chamari chamari mari dzichibuda
newa kumana
my expenses achange ari too much event
because hatikusiye kati nemoyo manje kuZimbabwe kuti tichikubatsire
tina kuti mire nehama yedo kumana. Anyways, guys, kune nyadzi rikuitika right now, friends, my Olympics. I don't know if you're following my Olympics.
Andrungonzo and this one was sport.
Yeah, so go Paris, go France, Kunema Olympics are right now. Opening ceremony sparked controversy, you know, with a drag performance that was criticized as blasphemous and also hypersexualized. Because Papa in a sins, I would, you know, Aganga,
I said it right
as nice as Aganaga at the same time. Panim. It was picture so you know, but trend the extent of Dara, if you remember, the Last Supper in Bible. Again something like that, the Last Supper. So the Roman Catholics in France, no. The Catholics.
But how?
I think my Catholics are no longer Jesus. Wow, of this one.
I deny.
No offense, my Catholic. No offense. I'm just saying. From what I heard, from what I read, just recruiting there about social media. But no, they regarded that as blasphemous and hypersexualized in the beginning.
The Last Supper. But you are watching Buddhist at this peak, right? It would resemble Chi.
Ipapa man, the person was Jake. I see the organizers na spokesperson na jokas buda chisa wo statement kuti vari kukumbira regerero vachitanga sina intention kuti zvicha zvidaro kuti zvibude mabudira yayo vakaisa zvo apology yavo
the last is up
mm
kurati ndoke kupedzira kuti asiya just sister man
ameno man picture yaje mabudira yakaitawo aibudza pakabatswa ma comparison yekudhara ne zvaizvo izvi chichi something like that. But my is a senior junger senior sorry oh mamiru acho angazvakaita. And the Olympics, you know, began on 26 July in Paris and will run until 11 August. Ndo pari kupera ma Olympics. Chichaka chaka chaya is this. And also Zimbabwe finished in position 25 overall in the 100 meter freestyle swimming. She had one hit with you know, a time of 58 seconds. That's 58 seconds, yeah? 19 milliseconds. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so about the chiro, what just
happened by farm. That's so.
That's so. Yeah, check out badwa. But Pakazo Taris Kwamanji, you know, time they say from hit 1 to hit 12. Mm-hmm. Anga Aripa number 25. Muzimbabwe we do. Despite Kupedzam, you know, Aripa number 1. Mu hit mark.
Right.
Pakazo chuoni kwanza. Ayo pani ese manje. 1-12. Iyazo budara pa number 25. So she missed out on the semi-final spots. Opo wana manja.
Kuna nengo aeri muka jaitu.
Ah, kuna kwa kai pakao. Ndoba ndo nalangara mazwa asisi kesti kwa ventri jau jau. Ah, papa kashat.
Ya, waka mboti proudi.
Waiti proudi za exact. Daita mboti. Daita nguwa tuzira kwa wanifu.
Ah, Jezino na jito kukuzana na
hodo. Hodo wakunda kwe.
Ah, zira, Richard.
Apa, nini zino pera. Bozi, wani kwa hini kana mapu ya chufu kumbachu mpo practice. Ah. Yono zoro wapaku timanji, unungu wa sina pupa din.
Sira.
Eh?
Sira. Edge. Sira.
Ruakura.
Bozi, tinima daraka wanda tino na itara tukutara kwa angu. Apa, jisina.
Apa, jisina.
Daraka kuchara
utu. Akucha zoka.
Akucha zoka. Apa.
Quite a good data,
then you
know, Zimbabwe senior men's rugby team, the Sables, you know, emerged victorious in rugby Africa Cup that was taking place in Uganda, Kampala. Wakapesa kuwina, you know, this tournament in 2012. Wakapesa kuwina this tournament, mm-hmm. But this time around, wakachigwina Zimbabwe's victory earned them number one seeding next year's competition, which will function as the main qualifying tournament for the 2027 Rugby World Cup in Australia for the first time in 33 years.
Yeah.
Congratulations, Masebos. I think you're going to be Masebos. To find out what you're going to be Warriors. What do you mean? Football?
I'm going to be
Kunyanya.
Ah, kuboranda. Hey.
Huh?
Ah.
Was rugby, cricket. No. Utonzo Zimbabwe ya wina. Zimbabwe ya wina.
Zimbabwe ya wina. Ya enter.
Football. Ukanzo zinzi ya wina. Ah. No. But I mean, originally itika. Mama. Kuri kwa jumwa or something. But tuto ne war. Tuto ne problem. Iru gitika ibab.
Ah, katiro ya iko kumombe.
Hmm.
Ah, katiro.
Ngakumbi regiro. Tuto tishinga fambesi.
Ah, ngata rejar kuda.
But izvezvi manje kufutbo ikoko zifaka yakabva ya announce nezuro kuti they have appointed a 57-year-old German Michael Nies, you know, as the new head coach of Zimbabwe men's football national team, the Warriors. Nies will lead the Warriors in the quest for success in the AFCON 2025 and also FIFA 2026 World Cup qualifiers, Zifa said in a statement posted on their X handle this Tuesday. In a quote, they said, Zifa is confident that Michael Nies' appointment will usher in a new era of success for the Warriors. His vast experience combined with his innovative coaching style makes him the ideal candidate to lead our national team to new heights. Close quote. So said Zifa president, Zifa normalization committee chairperson, Lincoln Mutasa. So I don't know kuti
achati siya papi.
Exactly. I don't know.
Ko, this is anzani angambo reformer Warriors watoto. Aimbo da kuita coach.
Mapizo.
I didn't mean getting my mind, Jabba.
Which one?
Sarah getting on the border, man.
Mm.
Why you?
I got you malgraft.
How is your obvious? How good are you talking to me?
I think I just now, you know, faith in our local coaches. Do you still have faith in our local coaches? Which one would you pick?
I have about faith in the Ogma players. I got with my coach.
Maybe a coach can then take a good miss as a door because that Nigina, 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 Nigi will make a good team. Don't have any problem. But think as this, Luguti, Anochi Mania say, yeah, Michael, you I got mirror, so I wonder effect. Jimmy, I'm got part of the supporting team here, England, this World Cup, yeah, 20 something, should be about 2016, I think, 20. Yeah, after 2020, after 2010. Yeah, I'm kind of part of that normalization committee.
But Eko and Shikano, they're good players.
I see you have done something that was changed within, you know, a short space of time. I don't know if you're a bo.
I don't know if you're
Because Michael Nies has been, you know, a director of coaching with South Africa and was on England's support staff at 2006. Yeah, that was 2006, not 2010. 2006 World Cup. Zaru dada kuchinja zinu, ndio kasika.
Uzando experience ya adaoshanisa hiyo.
Eh, hey, but 2006 kure babu. Kachana mdara.
Pangwe ndi ya majuwa experience ya.
Yeah? Yeah. Maybe, yeah. Gati mbombe mkana, tipangwa mwango ya kachinja zinu.
Ya, yeah, choko hadi.
Asano nza kambo, famba futi ni Rwanda, and other country. Yagambo itafuti yagambo coach as well. Before yeah, Abu Zimbabwe. I said Rwanda yagambo coach as well.
Ikashuka kupi.
I think Rwanda imam.
Alright.
Rwanda imam muri bagaru
chwezi. Dogo yagango perera.
So I don't know, my football fans, on Friday we bora guys. Do you think this time around this coach Michael Nies will change or will transform Zimbabwe's football? What do you think, guys? Let us know in our comment section. Can they have my comments? Things that Murugu Zona say. And also the Zifa Normalization Committee chairperson Lincoln Mutasa. I don't know about Chinja Kuisa Pama New Heights Level Rema Warriors. I don't know. And also last time I heard people saying Kama Bilal should come back from his retirement. Adzoke ku Tambira Ma Warriors was a ganga at Kuma Warriors Naboritai. But Omaruta and Gadzoke. Amiririre Ma Warriors, atambire zvakare Ma Warriors, because right now he's doing very well for Yada, you know, and atori muma top goal scorers gam. So ari kuchimhanya Kama Bilal for the team riri kukanda. So far ngane 8 goals or so last I checked. I'm not too sure right now ari pachi, but yeah, mukwana ari kuchimhanya anzi auya kuma Warriors. This is the trending stories together with Fred Donzo. Fred, before you go, wakumana wakajindi vunza anzi kwa Fred, ane basketball raku mayana mazo, wakaruna wabu basketball. Atinga yeti, atinga vari program, tata na yeye basketball, ayo, tell us about that.
Tati ruku shuti. Kumusha resort. No wada tango ruan. Arakato sare.
But that was a good thing, man. I watched that thing as like, no, Fred is just creative. Fred, you are on another level. Yes, you zago. Apa fair
chapter. Apa wana shakara ukenda pa a new environment.
Mm-hmm.
like my ideas are no ya hobo.
Yes, very true.
And like pambapa wajera uskira unwa wuri ha nobody's a chino
yeah yeah.
Saka zwa garo wangu indoba new place. No one knows
no one is
yeah.
But Timmy washanda na you so far. Wanote ha uyu ndonga combination yangu na uyu go. Yeah, my one.
Ah, so gara, it's a secret.
Comic out. Comic out. Because then, Mimi.
Comic out, Ronijo. Yeah.
Snuggle floor.
Snuggle floor. Was paper, banana juice, no woods, gomun.
Kungo beds are coming.
Total beds are coming. I told you, teacher Pirash, I die.
Chet. Ah, but you guys are very, you guys are very creative. Nijo, comic elder, you know, and the team. Maruira, I think more from dead zone.
I'm
in
data, say, man.
I'm going to wait as a number trial.
Azirambi.
Mm-hmm.
Azirambi.
So, penis or Gazama fans are wearing, you know, stronger than Wawuza. I know guys, chichi.
All right. So fun to work on music. The song, Nambel, you got to pair to work on a video very soon.
Yeah.
In a get you, then video, a song and a gambo. I think this was.
And then
Tina Sakanya.
Okay, one got to go better fritz and over the
number zangu, wanukwa sandu bata pa phone, it's 0787-079-414. Mm-hmm. Yeah, papa, tunobatika. Then, kuma social media platforms, yedu wanukwa sandu wa my inbox, to pindura,
tukaita mkana.
Adizo, wanukwa mwaishanza upindure. My message is anenga yishuka kuma 1,000.
Yes, very true.
Ndo pindura wanda kwa nisa.
Ndizo, wanukwa kwa wanda. Icho gadi
ndikaito lake kusangana nayo ndopindura
ndizozo. Thank you so much friends for coming and with our co-host Nasati tipepeje chirongo makagara paduza pano anga chitaiwa ola imbozo za friends ambo ya food. I'm sure my fans akwa kunagira anofarira kuona uri pa podcast tikispauka like this, so I really appreciate, you know, kuya kwa maita mkoma friends
awa ndotenda mkoma
aditika
tenda chose.
Thank you so much to all our viewers for supporting, for watching the Ola 7 podcast show, the trending stories segment. I will get not tender screen. Next Wednesday, every Wednesday, will give you the trending stories. Yeah, yeah, good vibes. We'll be back next week on this program. And guess what? We are going to be hosting again, Tammy Moyo on the spot, as well as Natty O. These are coming. You should look forward to those beautiful interviews. And the chance of wonder this chipinda e papa. I also have among my exclusive and just pizza guys. Even though you get it first from the Ola 7 podcast show. Signing out. Bye bye.
Every dollar sent home from the diaspora by your loved ones represents their hard work and commitment to ensuring that you're all taken care of. That's why we want to ease their experience and make it more convenient. With Sasai Money Transfer, sending money from the diaspora is free and you receive the money straight into your EcoCash USD wallet, ready for you to spend and cash out for free. That way, you can receive money to help you alleviate the impact of the drought on you and your family, buy groceries, pay school fees, renew your insurance, pay bills, and more within a few taps on your phone. And you're guaranteed access to USD cash from any registered EcoCash outlet nationwide. Tell your family in the diaspora to send money with Sasai Money Transfer today. Let's fight the El Nino-induced drought together. EcoCash. Live life the EcoCash way.
It's the little things that make us giants in our industry. We put in that extra mile of service so your car can go that extra mile of performance. Our aim is to make our stopovers feel like home. Giant Petroleum. Limitless energy.